So they tell me that
there's three owners of this church.
So here you can see part. You know what? You might not see it.
Arab will take over. Palestinian Christian.
To show you.
He looks like what Jesus would look like. Yeshua.
Look at the middle one and the upper part. This is good.